Hello everybody, this is Kyra Tamora. Let's play LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens Blind, and we're in free play mode officially. Let's take a look at the prologue of Endor. Yeah, I need about 6 mini kits. I can do that. We're gonna free play, of course. Wow, I left a lot of shit unsettled. Alright, let's go with Kylo, just because I can go Kylo Ren on shit. And, yeah, we'll go Kylo. I'll add KT in later. No, I want the fucking black wing. That's what I want, the black X-Wing. What can I say? Poe's got good taste in ships, you know? The man knows how to stick out. Of course, that's also bad. Like, oh, there's a uniquely colored one. Kill the leader. I'm on the leader. My cats are adorable. All right, let's get this first one out of the way, shall we? Alright, now for those who don't remember, I have the collectible detector on, so this should keep me from missing anything, allegedly. Not that I allegedly miss anything, but allegedly this will stop me from missing things. I have my doubts about that, but we'll see. We'll see. I do kind of miss, to an extent, the old way of doing free play where it would automatically fill in everything you need. Like, oh, this will give you a double jump, or this will give you a force user, etc. Stop, Kylo time. Come to think of it, Skinner actually told me that was one. It's obviously not there. So what's over here? Now, for the record, the very first free play of each level will just be me and the collector detector just doing our thing, trying to figure out what's where. And if it necessitates a return trip to the level, and not for things like, oh, I jumped right when I should have jumped left during the running section, but something that I actually can't find, then the future run-throughs will have the guide open. Alright, let's change to something small. I know who I want. I want you. Maz Kanata. And then, of course, we're going to need to go full Chewy over here. Who is up here? Wounded, but still working. Who was my other character? That's what I thought. Fucking J.J. Abrams. Okay. Just because there's studs up here. Let's get them all. Especially that fucking purple one that's worth like 10 grand. There we go. Nope, don't need that. That's for Chewy. I needed those. Is there anything over here? Appears not. Alright, let's get someone real over here. Where's Chewbacca? I think there are like 4 mini kits left in this part of the game. Oh, fuck me. It's one of those bullshit things.
Target the hostile!
Oh, are you fucking kidding me?
Incoming fire!
Oh, I like it. Just throwing fucking force bubbles. I'm okay with this. I am the last airbender. Here's one right here. There we go, there's a fucking mini kit for ya. Do a command here. Where's Wicket? There's Wicket. Hey Wicket, we need you. Moosh. Ryan will blow this up first. I think that used to be a mini kit. No. There. Bounce me, Ewok. Or do that. Yeah, I think that's a mini kit just because of how it doesn't react to my stud magnet. Let me just see a thing here. 5 out of 10. That doesn't necessarily mean anything though. Is a ladder an option I have? Something like that. Who does it need? I think it needs an astromech. So, where's KT? KT is the droid for me. Come on, KT. Do your thing, sweetie. Yeah, I was right. Nope, needed that. That's an Ackbar spot. Figure out how to get Ackbar later, so that's... No, I guess that isn't a minikit, I'd about to say. Well, that's one minikit I'm not getting, but I'm not getting a detector on it. KT, let's turn it to Abrams. Oh, I forgot about this. There we go. Blow it up. Okay, looks like all the good stuff's over here. I am gonna need to get Ackbar soon, though. It's kind of a requirement. Should be easy. Need to figure out how to get Ackbar later. Hope he's not a carbonite brick. Do I have a map here? I do not have a map here. Not seen any other arrows, so I'm guessing whatever there is must be here. There we go. Okay. What blow up Iraq? There's another blow up Iraq. One more blow up Iraq, please. Okay, that looks to be where the next mini kit is. There we go. This might be the blow up Iraq. Probably already have this one. Yep, I do. Forgot what I'm supposed to do here. Alright, I would very much like to get out of this fucking mecha now. Seriously, I'm out of shit to do here. I'm probably gonna blow up that other canister, don't I? Game. Okay. As much as I hate to do it, it's become blatantly apparent that I'm gonna need to look up the fucking guide how to get out of the damn walker. This has actually happened before. Wait. Show game controls, sure. Toggle character slash ship. Change character, yes. Okay. We'll try that. Not letting me. God damn it. Come here, prologue. Yeah, I said I'd wait on these, but this isn't a case of me not being able to find it. This is a case of me not being able to get out of the fucking thing. It should just let me the fuck out, but it's not. Seriously, I'm fucking stuck here. Well, anyway, basically, I'm supposed to grab this as Leia and get it done. And it's not happening, obviously. I'm literally pressing every fucking button right now. fine. I'll just kill Abrams. I remember this being a problem, actually, when we were playing Lego Jurassic World. This is so fucking bullshit. There's absolutely no excuse for this shit. God, I hate when a bug fucks me. And that's what this is. This is a bug fucking me up. I'm gonna look up one thing here. Gonna look up a thing on how to get out of this real quick, because maybe someone else has had this bug. It's a thing. It happens. It happened to me in freaking Jurassic World. I'm sorry about the delay here, but I don't want to have to redo this level again. Not for something this goddamn stupid. And I was right, I did need Akbar to get one of these. Or someone who swims. You know what, fuck it, I'm pulling this up on my phone. It's easier that way. Doesn't lag the fucking computer either. In the meanwhile, I'm just trapped in this death machine. So you know what? We're just gonna exit level and go right the fuck back in. Because that's all I can do, because I can't get all the things anyway. Let's see if there's a cheap place to get Akbar real quick. Or an easy way, rather. Yeah. I got more, but not enough. Right, let's see where it says I can get him. Poe, rescue on Dakar. Alright, so we are gonna try and do the Poe mission. If I can remember where that is. That's Poe to the rescue. No. Can't even read that. Come on, go to the fucking planets. No. Jakku. No. No. Here, maybe? Endor, maybe? No. What the shit, man? Seriously. Karak? I can't remember. No, that's something else. This might be it, honestly. Well, let's try this one. So yeah, it looks like this is its own level. The only reason I'm doing this in this first part is because I just didn't leave myself enough fucking time. Or I left myself plenty of time, but I didn't get through the first part of that other one. So we're gonna do... Well, no. Ah, that's a big old ship.
This is a tried and tested ruse, 3PO. Trust me.
Really? Fucking blinkers. Ah, there he is.
Wrong. I told you before, I have nothing to say.
Admiral Ackbar, it's Poe Dameron. I'm here to rescue you.
It's a trap.
No, it really is me.
Then what are you waiting for? We must leave immediately.
3PO, now!
No need to yell.
BB-8,
no!
No need to yell.
Uh-huh, all part of the plan. And now I get to do this.
Every cell but Ackbar's. Smoosh. That is such a stupid fucking meme, and the person who decided to make it one should be shot in the goddamn face.
Under pressure, although ideally less than 2 tons per square inch.
All right, we're actually going to stop here. I'll be back next time where we'll do this, and we'll finish the Endor free play. Bye-bye, everybody.